A Cincinnati police officer nearly run down during a traffic stop in Avondale, and the drama didn't stop there.
News 5's Michelle Hopkins is live in the newsroom with our final pick on tonight's top five. Michelle?
Yeah, the police officer managed to dive out of the way and was not hurt, and that's a good thing there. The driver was desperate to get away from officers, leading them on a chase in Avondale, eventually ending here on Fred Shuttlesworth Circle at Greenwood Avenue. Now, the driver lost control, running off the road and smashing into a house. But this guy wasn't done running from police. He hopped out, took off on foot, escaping into nearby woods. The damage from this incident stretches back up the street from the house and includes at least two cars, in addition to Mark Anderson's front porch.
My son's car is totaled. Neighbor up the street, they hit his car, hit my son's car, and then, you know, hit my house. This fool could have killed somebody. He could have killed somebody. No concern for human life whatsoever.
Now, officers brought in a police dog to track the driver, but he still hasn't been found. If you have any information that can help police, you want to call Crime Stoppers. That number is 513-352-3040, or you can text them at 513-352-3050. Reporting in the newsroom, Michelle Hopkins, News 5.